And this is something that I keep repeating everywhere, and especially in France. You know, there is only one country in the world where I know that every year the authorities come to see the general manager of the subsidiary, and they ask the general manager, "What can we do for you? How can we help you? How can we help you develop your business? Are you satisfied with our services and with our teams?" And this place, the only place in the world, is Shanghai. I'm in my office, and behind me, you can see two pictures, a small blue one, which is made by a Greek painter because I love Greece, and another big one on my right or left, I don't know how you see it, which was a gift given to me by my the teams in Asia, in China, 20 years ago, when I moved from Asia, from China to New York. And it was a portrait, a painting of Gong Li at that time. And I always kept this painting in my office, as clearly Greece and China are my two more beautiful experiences in my professional life. And of course, China is much more important than Greece in terms of market and development and future. L'Oréal was a partner with CIE from the first edition. I remember that I think that I was even the first chairman and CEO to sign a partnership with CIE 3 years ago. CIE will probably be the only great and large exhibition organized in the world today, as all other countries have canceled all type of exhibition because of the COVID-19 crisis. So first, it shows that I think it's a signal to the world that China has and Shanghai, of course, has completely recovered from the COVID-19 epidemic. It shows also the China's determination to play a significant role in fueling global development with openness and a spirit of mutual benefit. And that's why also we want to be part of it. It's not only because we want to show our brands and our products and innovations and everything we do in terms of sustainability. It's also because we want to testify also of our will to contribute to an open world where trade is facilitated and developed as we believe at L'Oréal, like China, in a world where trade is important and where exchanges between countries are really dynamized. It's true that you know, for example, on the first half, the revenues of L'Oréal globally were reduced by 11%, more or less, when in fact the sales, the revenues in China increased by 17%, which is a huge difference. Reasons of the difference are first that the market rebounded more fast and strongly in China compared to the rest of the world, and also that our performance on the market was much stronger even in China than it was in the rest of the world. I'm very honored to be as you know a member of the IBLAC. What I think and what I will bring to Mr. Mayor is the idea that we believe at L'Oréal that the good consumption is a very important element for the vitality of the economy of the city, because good consumption can create more job opportunities, can really unleash sustainable income growth for Shanghai, and especially with the market conditions.